But just so we're clear, straight boys did an even better job.
But what about reports of innocent people getting caught in the crossfire?
Fuck that! That is category one bullshit, ma'am! What kind of innocent person comes to a freaking shopping mall?
Anyway, that's all I got time for. I gotta go and take a dump.
God bless this country!
Excuse me, Commander. Elena von Sorensen, if I may, you boys, you did great out there.
Well, we were just doing our duty.
You just might be perfect for the new movement brewing.
You know, I think I'm about ready for a movement, and I need to do my duty.
Is it like a club? I like clubs. Secret handshakes, and rituals, and crackers, and walking like pachyderms.
Yes, it is kind of like that. You know, you have to be careful, gentlemen. Without knowing it, you are supporting the liberal agenda that is determined to destroy America for reasons none of us can ever articulate, but it has something to do with them being overeducated and looking down on hardworking people like us. So much so, they want to patronize them by giving them opportunity.
And how? It is a terrible shame, ma'am.
Well, all I am saying is you all need to come to a meeting. Now, we will give you some real leaflets.
Meriwether Security Consulting, how can I help? An air unit's on its way.
Thank you. You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can. Okay, I got stuff to do.